I'm ready to go. How about you? Hope you are enjoying your day, afternoon, and your evening. Here you are from planet Earth, our third rock from the sun. Thanks for watching. Off we go for the day of November 6th, 2023. And I'm going back to Joe's, or aka Western New York Collectibles, to see what I can give him to sell. Although I'm not sure exactly what he can take. So that's the other part of that equation. So it'd be very interesting on two different levels, which is very, well, interesting. Decided not to like big projects for some reason earlier this weekend, last weekend that is, and I'm not entirely sure why, because my system has 24 gigs of RAM, and if anybody knows anything about technology, you know, 24 gigs is about the average size now, which is the high end is 64 gigs of RAM. So, yeah, it's very interesting puzzle-wise with the project, the Backstreet Boys project that I am working on for the new year. And the computer's like, no, I don't want to. And it's like, well, that's not going to work. So, I'm having deadpan conversations with my computer as to try and figure out why this is happening. And I'm having conversations with a friend of mine who also knows art technology too, and that she helped me build a computer too, because she gave me all the parts to build with at the same time. at the same time, her parts are not that old, so there's nothing technically wrong with the computer. It's just the program doesn't want to work. And that's a quite, it's a big project at length. And I've discussed in the past that it's about 2 hours long. So I'm wondering if I have to cut the intro down and just use the raw footage. Which sucks, because it's a really good intro to use. I'm also wondering if I can just render it now and chop it. Ooh, that's an idea, actually. Render it now and chop it up as the rendered and not have to worry. Hey, that's an idea. That's not a bad idea, actually. Because what I was going to do was render only the part of the show's, not parts of the show, part the show that I finished editing, and like part ones, part twos, do that, and then go back and combine the two parts into one. I did not think I could render, I was not thinking that I could render both parts together as originals and then chop it up. So that's a very interesting idea. That's not bad. Maybe I'll do that when I get back. But I'm also going to go to Best Buy, because in case Joe doesn't take everything, I'm going to recycle the stuff there, and I think I'm going to go back home. I'm not sure. It's just me, myself, and I, right now. I don't know if anybody will be joining me later. I don't expect me to go back out later, so. I had to take a look at something, too. The, size of the project may have something to do with the two, my friend is saying. And I'm wondering now if I did do a 2 hour ride along. Otherwise, I think it's always over under an hour and 30 minutes, which is again shorter, obviously, than 2 hours. But yeah, I'll have to take a look. The other part of that is the yesterday's ride along for the fifth is still uploading. Yay. I mean, boo. I mean, what's going on right now? Okay. Oh, that was 273. Yeah, 273. That was a very interesting gas price day number. I haven't even seen 273 in more than a decade at this point. People older than I probably say, I know when gas was a nickel. It's like, that's true. Historically, gas. Excuse me, in the United States. United States, goes up every generation, and never comes back down. Another reason why to get solar-powered vehicles, and yeah. Well, the one actual idea for a eco vehicle, I was thinking is air, takes the carbon monoxide and or polluted air, converts it in an engine form and makes it clean air. And I have yet to see anybody do that, so that is the thing for the day. I don't know why I just said that. My other plan was to, I came up with the idea of cars wanting running on water. That's another idea I have had in the past. But air seems more of a surplus, if that makes sense. Yeah, so I do have to actually, I would like to stop at H.M. Martin's, but I'm going to stop at the one on the boulevard near Best Buy, because I have to go there anyway to recycle stuff, I think. And we'll find out. It's like, we'll find out. I'm like, I should know that. But I do have a lot of stuff in there for Joe, so I just honestly don't think that we'll be taking the old computer games for like Windows XP. And ironically and sadly, you can't do a virtual system on Windows 10 anymore. It's Windows 7, and that's it. I don't think Windows XP even had a virtual system. So that is very weird that we can't do virtual systems, because I think these games would work, and the software and the programs that I have from the old XP days would work if my system could run a virtual XP system, and by virtual meaning the main system, Windows 10, runs Windows XP at the same time. So that's pretty much what I'm talking about. In layman's terms, about a virtual system. Alright. Down at the sports. I just got the wrong name, the other name, the original name. What's in your collectibles? The original name, for folks I don't know, was Sports from the Past. Yeah, so I still have to go to Best Buy because I have old, AC plugs to drop off at the recycling at Best Buy. And I really didn't feel like bothering and bugging Joe with the stuff that he probably couldn't sell. So we still have to do that. But first, I will stop for this one vehicle. But Maryland is here in New York. That's pretty cool. officially something that came to my mind right now is we are in holiday season here in the States. With Thanksgiving and then Christmas plus Hanukkah, Halloween, Kwanzaa. Which we already had Halloween, but we have Kwanzaa and Hanukkah. So, then it's time. Here in the States. Celebrating something every single day, which is pretty cool. That's why I like actually planet Earth as a whole. We as humans have a day, holiday, whether small, medium, or large, every single day of the year. Now, small holidays are where everything's open, but we celebrate something, say, St. Patrick's Day. And then there's large holidays where everything is closed. Like, say, Christmas, Easter, Thanksgiving. Mediums. Let's see, what are mediums? I don't know. I think there's just small and large, actually. I don't think about it. There probably is a medium holidays. But I can't recall any. Let me know in the comments. What are medium holidays? What are days that are have schools open, but federal buildings close? It's basically what I was trying to get my mouth to say, but I can't come up with any. I know, as soon as I stop the thing, I'm like, oh yeah, there's that holiday. So, fun times. Would be nice to have a blinker. Where I know. Ah. The left blinker does not work. Okay. Oh, this is a very nice street still. Still has some waves and color. That's nice. Taking a flow, trying to see. Okay. Oh, this is very nice. I really do like this street. Let's stop and take some photos. Well, not in the street. But stop at the sign and take some photos because it's really cool. Niagara Street. Buffalo also has a Niagara Street. For folks that want a little bit of interesting information about what's in New York. Mm-hmm. old school bus. Number 96. Actually, I don't know. Hang on, I'm trying to think. Yeah, I can go on the twin. I just didn't know if I wanted the twin or I wanted a division. So, we'll go the twin. Does that happen? It's pretty cool. So, I'm gonna go this way. Yeah, I really didn't feel like getting up to speed when I was just gonna get off anyways, so. They stop by red lights. And technically, you could do a drinking game for the Division Street too, because Division and the Twin run parallel to each other. And there we go. Wasn't sure if Erie Avenue was moving or not. I had to double guess and check myself to see. Alrighty, off we go. Actually, I have to stop at Tim Morton's to grab pickups. And it's like, hey, if you've passed one, Tim Martin's already. It's like, yes, it is true. And you're probably going to pass another one. It's like, yeah, true again. But despite me going past two Tim Martins, I have roughly two. I think there's more, actually, because of the lovely NFB. Yeah, well, the method of my madness is there is a Tim Martins in the Best Buy Plaza, and that's part of why I'm stopping there, but there's also a Starbucks, which is a hint to something that's coming up on the channel. I also think that I made a reference to it in a couple of ride-alongs to what I'm planning on doing. So if you want to know what I am doing, why am I stopping at Starbucks? You will have to watch old ride-alongs. So, to figure it out. Loan sale? I didn't think loans had a sale. Interesting. Hmm. Yeah, I really spent all morning trying to get my computer to actually work a program. So, yeah, it's kind of like, you gotta be kidding me. Well, I hope everything's okay. I don't think I'll be eating out, but I am going to stop for coffees, which is another hint as to what I am doing on my channel. I may do a quarter check though. I haven't decided. Almost got that person. I wasn't even going, I was just about to go 42. There we go. Yeah, I did figure out that I can't, for some weird reason, turn the computer into sleep mode while something is uploading to YouTube. Very weird, very bizarre, and very confusing. The upload errors out for no reason. So, I'm actually going under the speed limit right now because of, well, that. And there's just a lot of traffic. Now I'm going to get up to speed. Yeah, it's 40 miles an hour all the way up and down. Which is alright, I guess. I have no yays or nays to that. Portions of it were 45. I don't know why they turned it down. It was just more and more traffic. Not less than once. Yeah, I just ran out of things to talk about, so apologies. Already, and also something I did not mention earlier, if you do not like this video for whatever reason, hit the do not like button or a thumbs down and let me know in the comments what I'm doing wrong, because it's a learning process for me and I want to do the best I can for my viewers. Friend, there's a red light in front of us. Please slow down. Someone wants me to be pushed through the red light. And it's like, we've got four vehicles in front of us on top of it. Or three. I would be the fourth. It's like, what is going on? Of course, it's holiday time, holiday season, so. Stupidity drivers, unite in traffic. It's fine. Sorry about that. I have no idea where that came from. Okay, man, it's fine. Let's go there. I'll be in here for glimpse. Alrighty. So, I am done. I'm going to do some small tasks right now. And show you a little bit of the wonderful behind the scenes. So, that's where this ride along is going. Oh, it warmed up to 55. Nice. So, roughly 40s. That jumped dramatically then. Cool. Very nice. Then it's clearing up, which is also nice. And the sun's coming out, which is the third nice thing about this ride I'm on. Seriously, stop. Wow, I've never noticed the road tilt like that before. Interesting. My favorite buffalo. Gotta go slow on that current. This part over here. Well, this part in the handicap where we usually go. Service dog, okay. I don't know why that gentleman waved, but that was nice. Okay. So, interestingly enough, the gentleman off camera that held the door open for me that I thought needed help, did not need help. He was, in fact, just holding the door open for me, being friendly, thinking that I was going to Verizon. Not the case, but polite. Politeness never hurts, right? So, we're done with this part of the world, or I should say, Amherst, for the time being. Actually, I had to switch over to my sunglasses. Yeah, actually, I was going to get a box of K-Cups at Gems. Turns out, interestingly enough, that the coupon I have is not for Gems. That was fun. My uncle called while I was getting situated, so very nice quick conversation with him. Which now prompts to a phone call to my folks to let them know what's going on. It's turning out to be a very, very nice day, and I do quite enjoy that. Still 55, but it has become mostly sunny. I really found how nice the day turned out to be. That's great. What am I doing in this line? I need to go to Walmart, not Kohl's. Thank you. crapshoot. We are moving. So that's a plus. And of course, as soon as I say that, we stop. I am not good at predicting traffic. Anybody guess? Great, I'm blocking a driveway and a street. Driver on the right, street on the left. Oh, wait a minute, I could use that line. I could go to Tops. Okay. Don't know what they're doing. They're going from looks like lamppost to lamppost. Trying on something. Yeah, it would definitely be a bet. Which is fine. Only going to Tops and going home. You got a GMC, as you can see, blue pulling in, and a black GMC Chevy pulling out. I'm just being nice, I'm sitting back and waiting. And must be placing the lights. Where does it extend? Wow, that's nice. Someone else did it. Okay. That's nice. Now is I'll stop at Tops, and then if need be and they don't have what I need, kick up wise, I will stop at probably Walmart. Wouldn't it be ironic if Eric was there? He works at the Walmart in NT too, so. Which I probably have mentioned multiple times, but never hurts to, say again, you have a friend working at a conglomerate. they're done, so I will get over. Helicopter coming around on the left. Looks like they're landing at the airbase. Hopefully. Hopefully not heading to an accident. I couldn't tell if it was Mercy Flight ambulance helicopter here in Western New York or not. The handicaps. Huh, every single one of them shot. Everyone took them. That's mildly interesting. No big deal, Eddie. I'm not going anywhere but a parking spot. Number one, I have no rush to go home. Number two. Okay, done here. I think I'm done for the day too. I'm particularly decided, but I did get a crap load of savings. I got tops. K-cups were $3 off, and then $4 off. So I got K-cups for half price. I think it was $9, went down to $5. So, I really, really cannot complain on that. And we will be heading home. Alright, windows are shut, so that's good. So hot here. Why? Oop. Okay, the other vehicle's in the other lane. There we go. I don't know. We're already on the trend. Let's go up to the NFP. Or down, depending on your direction. K-Cups, for the folks that are interested, I just realized, is, I did not tell you, is mocha caramel, which I'm like, ooh, yes. Because I was just going to get the traditional, medium roast or dark roast, both medium roast that is. They don't have light roast, it's weird. So yeah, that was a great savings. I think next year, after the holidays, I'll be going to the gym more and been more and more focusing on the project, the Backstreet Boys DNA tour that is premiering first couple of days in the new year. So I'll be doing that for all of you. And that's what I pretty much have been busy with last couple months to weeks. Oh wow, I made it all the way up to 59 today. Yay! That's great. Have the AC turned on now. It is hot in here, suddenly. Nah, I'm not gonna do a quarter check. Just at home. Prison is not gonna get far. Okay, I may have to go on the other way. I'm not getting far. But they are going to speed limit, so I give them that. Jersey, so I went from there. So I spotted two different states, Maryland and Jersey. It's pretty cool. You know, I'm pretty sure if one would want to, they could play a drinking game with the lights on the NFB as well. Yeah, it turned out to be such a nice day. I can't believe it. We're not all the way up to 59. It's nice. Not so nice is a winter without snow. So yeah, very concerned about that. Some people are like, who cares? I'm nothing. I do. That is a sign of climate change, but that's a different vlog for a different channel for a different day. Thank you. Yeah, Backstreet Boys is in my head, actually. It's on If You Love Me. It's playing, actually, in Tops. I was gonna say, why isn't that joke going? That's a long. Huh. Okay. I don't know if that just happened. I have no idea what's going on. But here we go, regardless. It must be from around here. Jersey knows the shortcuts. Oh, what have we done? Okay. That is a good place to eat, actually. Happened, I know that neighbor too. Moving. What are you moving, good neighbor? Spotted each other. I didn't catch the license plate, so I'm definitely gonna have to look back in the video and find out.